Here we're told that 7x is 5y plus 66, and then the other relationship is y is minus 3x. We need to find what x is. So we can replace y in terms of x here. That becomes 5 times minus 3x plus 66. This is minus 15x. Add 15x to both sides, and that becomes 22x is 66. So x is 66 over 22. And that is 3, answer choice B.